How to cure eye infection, Calesian cyst, in only 24 hours. An eyelid cyst, medically known as Calesian, is a small lump that appears under the skin of the eyelid because of a blocked oil gland. It can develop on the lower or upper eyelid. It is not contagious and is more common in adults than children. An eyelid cyst is similar to a sty, but it is actually larger and less painful. It is characterized by a localized hard lump and swelling that spreads to the area around the eye and may occasionally cause pain and irritation. When infected, it can become more swollen, red, and painful. The most common cause of eyelid cysts is blockage and inflammation of the oil-producing meibomian glands in the eyelids. People with a history of Calesian and those who often touch their eyelids with unclean hands are more prone to this problem. Some people have naturally thicker meibomian gland secretions than others, making them susceptible to blocked oil glands, leading to Calesians. Here is the remedy to cure eye infection, Calesian cyst, in only 24 hours. First, boil water and put enough salt in the water to avoid burning. Let the water to cool to room temperature and then drop the liquid into the eye. Keep water in the eye for 1 minute, then repeat the process several times during the day. Within 24 hours, your eye will not be irritated and the cyst will be cured. This medicine is excellent and it improves the proper hygiene of the eyelid.